Hello everybody, my name is Gattis Kandis and today I will show you the best way how to move around your money. So if you have choice between 2 pence coins and 1 pence coins, always go with 1 pence coins because there is more of them and the equal value is gonna weigh the same weight, so you don't have to worry that they're gonna weigh more. Let me prove it to you. So I get scale over here. So 6 pence in 2 pence coins weigh 21.3 grams. And 6 pence in 1 pence coins also weigh 21.3 grams. So, as you can see, the weight is equal, but it's better to have 1 pence coins because it's more of them. And if you have more 1 pence coins, it appears that you are richer, and richer equals more attractive. And that is better for everyday life. So, thank you very much for watching. Go to the bank, get the 1 pence coins, and I will speak to you soon.